And welcome back, folks. Welcome back to Let's Play Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde. Last time we almost beat the game. But then, yeah, I couldn't complete the Hyde stage. But at least, I feel somewhat confident now. Because the strategy that I adopted last, well, already the time, the video before that, the strategy that I adopted seems to work. And this strategy would be, first of all, to try to enjoy the basic gameplay and take my time. And second of all, to always evade the bomb blasts by jumping to the left. So I was complaining earlier that I didn't know of any good strategy to beat or to avoid the purple guy, but it seems the way to do this is, in fact, well, to force him to lay his bombs at a convenient time and then evade by the left. I mean, evade by jumping to the left. Yeah. So this game really teaches you to be patient. In particular, in order to make progress, you need to be willing to give up progress, which is an idea which is also very much rooted in the board game Go. Then, yeah, some stupid speed up. Okay, is the game good? Well, probably not, actually. I mean, it's certainly not a great game. But it does have, well, it is difficult enough in order to keep your attention and to have some replay value. But the difficulty is mostly fair. Again, the graphics, I think, are actually somewhat decent. Of course, it's the gameplay is repetitive, and I mean, this game doesn't hold a candle to games like, well, Contra or any of the other good games. But I don't think that it's actually a bad game. I would say that it's flawed. It's not bad, but it's simply okay. I've never actually seen a dog appear this early in the game. Okay, now there's a good opportunity to force him to lay his bomb. I wonder whether there are any mods of this game or ROM hacks, which I guess are a particular kind of mods. Well, it would be interesting to find out whether there exist any mods. would even be interesting, I mean, it would also be interesting to, well, to create some mods, to program some mods, or even just fix these bugs, like the speed up glitch, stair glitch, just to remove all the flaws of this game, which, for instance, the controls are laggy. Yeah, so this might be actually be an interesting project if I ever come find the time. Which again, well, might happen, I don't know. So sometimes I just do things. Okay. Okay. Yeah, so this is definitely a matter of patience. If you take your time, and treat the basic tasks of which this game consists, namely of basically dodging these barrels and timing, coordinating this with the bomb blasts. It's possible to make progress in a predictable way. So, but if you're rushing the game, then it's just an incomprehensible and unenjoyable mess. So, still, the controls are pretty much, are pretty bad. They are laggy and sometimes they don't even register at all. Okay. I walked into the wrong direction there for a moment and then... it seems that I should have gotten hit by this note, but then I wasn't. Yeah, that was somewhat strange. This Was pretty much unavoidable there. Okay. It's always frustrating when start the height stage with a lot of health. Well, by which I mean, well, say 50% or even more health, and then you just lose all of this health rapidly, like I'm doing now. So the red orbs you just want to shoot whenever you can. Okay, so this was quite lucky. And I'm out of water. Water. I'm out of water. Okay. Now what this game actually is, in my opinion, I think that this is actually a rhythm game. Not in the sense that player movement would be coordinated to some kind of music. But in the sense that it all boils down to whether you are able to adapt to the game's rhythm or not. So in this sense, I do think that it is a rhythm game. Okay. And sometimes the game just, yeah, it doesn't really let you make that much progress, and then you shouldn't rush it. Okay. Because otherwise you will regret doing so. Yeah. Phew. I am glad that we made this part. This game is somewhat, you might say, relentless. Okay, the barrels app actually helped me a bit there, because my finger slipped off the controller, and yeah. I was about to get killed by this bomb, but then I was lucky that I got hit by this barrel. So we didn't make too much progress, unfortunately, but We don't now. Don't. Okay. Of course, this had to happen. My timer went off and there were too many enemies at the screen, and so I got distracted. Well, so again, we didn't quite beat the game, but I think we made a little bit more progress, and well, perhaps yeah, we will beat the game next time. So until next time, until then.